And now we should be recording and streaming. All right, guys. What? That was weird. It's weird how attract modes have no sound a lot of the time. Sandrad, California. Emergency. Evacuate all facilities, quarantine the city. Oh no. Has become a living hell. Eat this, you scumbags. Kaboom. It's time to hunt. With me. All right.
Time to hunt. Time to.
Come with me if you want to survive. So you want to pick one of the predators. They're pretty similar. I go with Hunter because he has a cool body splash and, like, a Blanca ball. But I think Warrior has the better combos. I never actually beat this game. So we can beat it now. So he's got that Blanca ball, which is down jump when you're in the air. And he has down attack in the air, which is, the splash. Okay. Shoot them down. Give me that pizza. Predators don't eat salad. Get that salad away from me. As with all arcade games of the time, you can just, like, hold a button and it'll just fast-forward everything. Which is one of the coolest features. Damn, he has a Blanca ball too? I've met my match. Boom! Dude, this Blanca ball's so cheap. Oh, and he has a slide. Oh, anti-air. Boom. Blanca ball? Minute points. We can escape from the city using the sewers. Keep an eye out for those slime bags. Yeah, the humans are really hard to play in this game. They're close, I can feel it. Oh, they're right here. That's what those shadows were. So this hunter has a better range weapon than the warrior, but it's actually best not to use the weapon. Or at least to me it feels that way, because when you have the weapon you do this like other area of effect, which sucks. Man, this game is like really good. My pizza. Oh, you can dragon punch as well. Right. That. This game is sick. Fast forward. Impressive. You can just grab someone by walking up to them. Boom. Typical of a beat 'em up. Okay, already a boss repeat. Really weak to the Blanca ball. It's so cheap, man. I got a grenade, don't fuck with me. Told you. So any two buttons will do that, like, area of effect. Blanca ball. Cross up splash. They're coming! Get back! Oh, this shit is tight. Pulse rifle. No! Infinite ammo. Or no overheating for the time. That's why this is a good gun. Boom! Boom! The Blanca ball. So cheap! Oh, man. I destroyed a boss. This game is sick. Streets of Rage 2 is the best. Beat him up, but this is a close second. Look at his hand, it's huge. What is that pose? Squatting. Predator squat. Oh, this is one of the shoot 'em ups. Now you just hold down a button. Man, this game is fucking incredible. They made the SNES version, but it's not really a good port. I can't believe they never really ported this game, like some arcade classics packaging or something. Must be a licensing, I guess. I just destroyed a boss. Blanca ball. Give me that smoked turkey. You want to keep them all grouped on one side, usually. Roast them. Oh, sub hype. Sub hype. This ball is cheap. Ugh, the headbutt. Give me that. Oh, man. Oh, I thought I was dead. I had that magic pixel, I guess. Where you guys at, man? Frag out. Ah, yes, I remember the zombies and aliens. I wish I didn't have the weapon. Can you just drop the weapon? I don't know. The weapon kind of sucks to me. It's got range, but... oh! That Donovan uppercut. Good. Boom. This game is sick. The Royal Guard. Free to the Blanca ball, though. Oh, shit. Get out of here, man. Damn, Antier. Oh, I thought I grabbed him. Grabs work so strange in this game. That food. Headbutts. Here. You always get this magic pixel in this game. It's weird. I take my hands off the controller because I'm like, oh, I'm dead. It turns out I'm not dead. Where did you come from? What's up, Unos? How you doing? This game is sweet. Alright, let's see if the queen is weak to Blanca Ball. Oh, command grab! Yep, queen is weak to Blanca Ball. Food. I want that gun. Up. I want the gun. I had the gun, but I didn't realize I had it. Well, that sucked. Yeah, I am thinking about Jaguar, actually. I'm like, man, that's gonna be like, I'm gonna spend $200-something just to get a console on an AVP? I don't know. But yeah, I know you DP'd Blanca Ball. You got cross up body splashes. Super, it's like a super good game, but never was ported. I mean, it's SNES version, but not really. A good version. I can only imagine it's just licensing. Why it never... Oh, dudes now. We're fighting dudes. Forgot about this. It's like, what? I guess crazy. It's good to lose your weapon, actually, because you get better moves. Oh, sub hype. I need the sub. Arcus. Sub hype. Oh, look at those guns. The smart guns. These guns are godlike. That's true. Yeah, PS4 was 95 here. And then by the time they could, obviously, it's a movie license, so I'm sure the licenses change hands rapidly. Weyland Yutani. I like how you can just hold forward on the stick and it just fast forwards everything. That's a cool feature. It's like, yeah, I don't care about the story. Predator holding an assault rifle, pulse rifle. That's just weird. scoop him up.
Boom! Oh, shit.
Yeah, I don't like having my staff. But I pick it up by accident, and then I got this Destructo Disc thing instead of the good one. Which is this one. Boom! Boom! Damn, anti. Wow. Oh man. The forward jump goes so far. It's like flies. It's such a crazy feeling game. Yeah. Yeesh. Yeah, just hold forward and it's like blah 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 blah. Alright. My guess is my Blanca ball is not gonna work for this.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it kinda does. Yes it does, never mind. Uppercut. You can let go. I think this is the Predator Hunter's weakness, is this boss. Okay. Had him in block stun or something. I think we had the three-player version at our movie theater. Damn, he just keeps blowing up. He won't stop.
Let us hunt.
Oh, it's another shooter. Or you just chill on top of a car. Maybe not. I guess not. Okay. Don't throw away the gun, man. There's only like 7 stages. Mm. Yeah, I was thinking about Jaguar though. Just because there's no really good emulation of that system. And it's kind of the only way to play that game. Because that AVP is different than all the other AVPs. It's more like Doom-like. Why do they give me this move? So silly. Got a gun. What's up, Jimbo? Oh, yeah, this is not the Jaguar AVP. Jaguar AVP is... What the fuck? A special... I don't remember this. Fucking beat up the car? Let's see. Oh man. DP! Crash! How could you It's impossible.
Oh my god.
Yeah, the AVP on Jaguar was first-person shooter. You got to pick alien, predator, or human. It's kind of like the PC versions in that sense, but nothing like it. Because those games were more atmospheric. And the Jaguar version was just played like Doom, basically. But this game is sick. I got a knife. I'm a predator. He always has a knife. It's weird how it lets you go and you're not done beating the dudes. I think you can blow up this door. Yeah. Okay. I don't like how it gives me my weapon back. I'm trying like not to get this back. Yeah, my only worry is if I buy a Jaguar off eBay and it doesn't fucking work. Because none of those systems work for some reason. Kind of worried about it. But they are RGB already. So. What are we doing here? Oh, it's a cutscene. Yeah, oh, hell yeah! I used to live in your area, kinda. Before I knew who you were, though. So. Feels like it's Texas here right now. It's like 100 degrees out. This heat wave is insane. Yeah, I don't like this destructo disc thing. Can I drop my weapon? Sucks. Yeah, it's not as good. Body splash! Yeah, it's not as good. Man, these guys are crazy. Give me that DP. Whoa! I love the lag, too, when you splash them like that. Reminds me of Street Fighter 2. Oh, God. These guys are tough looking. Never mind, they're just same old aliens. Oh, I want that salad. Give me that salad. What we got here? Hell yeah. You know, this feels kind of easy. This game. Feels a bit too easy. I mean, I've only continued like 2 or 3 times. I haven't played this game in like a billion years. So. Oh, the headbutt. Yeah, I don't remember being able to beat this game on like a dollar of quarters. But it feels easy. Damn, they're blocking. They're too smart. They got too smart for my Blanca ball. What is the secret? Ooh. This game is sick. This game is sick. What? Oh shit. What did he say? I fast-forwarded it. Okay. This is where I lose all my lives. Is he weak to this? Grab the super. No! Oh no. He's too good. Okay. Infinite. Let's go. Oh! Ah. Oh! Oh! Infinite! Oh! Flunkable! Oh, oh, he figured it out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, God, he's too good now. Oh, he threw me. Blanca ball. Oh, no. Blanca ball. Blanca ball. Damn, Seppuku? Yeah, this just seems easy. Maybe I can... Maybe just some dip switches. Oh no. The aliens took him over. This is the last stage, I think. Ooh, money. Rich! What am I gonna do with this money? I'm a predator. What is this? Ultimate frisbee? Oh shit! Sick. Yep, Blanca ball it is. Now I'm interested to see the speedrun. Murphigator did a speedrun of this, I think. I think he was the guy. I would really like to get that Jaguar, though. I have the money. I don't know. I need health. Headbutt. Zombies. I'm not a fan of this flamethrower. I got a ring. Whoa, is that tripwire? Damn. You guys are annoying. Why does it only hit me? Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. I'll just hang out over here for a while. Look at those dudes. Can you stop switching weapons? That switching weapons screwed me over. What the heck? The guns are pretty OP. Yeah, this game and Aliens for the arcade, which was like 1990, were like probably the two arcade games I play the most other than Mortal Kombat. Let go of me, pervert. Oh man, we're getting double bosses. Ooh, lobster. Jump. Eating my inputs. How dare you? Oh, wow. Gonna be like a big boss rush, like every boss. Oh yeah. I always appreciate it when you can do the grabs to the bosses. They're not like immune. Helmet? I knew it. It is a boss rush. Damn. Oh my lord. Wow. You guys are playing not fair. I don't like this power walker bullshit. Holy damn, they got some energy drinks over here. Give me that shit. Gun. I wonder if we'll get back. Are you kidding me? Come on now. Man, grab. I don't like the humans. Magic pixel. Okay. Like half my continues have been in this level. Thank you. Oh shit. This hunt brings me honor. He's got thousands more though. He's gonna be the boss, Mr. X. Yeah, I don't think I've ever beat this game. Curse you! Beware! Oh no! Cruel fate. Oh, we got tongued. Trying to prove my hunt mastery. Got a lot of health. You can tell that bar is green. Oh, that was cheap. That was a cheap shot. Finish the fight! Oh. Oh! Impaled my ass. What? That's cheating. Finish the fight, maybe. There you go. Be the game, maybe. Winner. Time to go home. That should nail them all in one shot. Such a touching story. Here, take this. You fought well. Wait, why did you help us? You will know. What? See you soon. Okay. Good story. Don't worry, we have a whole series of bad movies to make. We'll fight them. Peace. Weyland-Yutani. Paul's use aliens for their... I couldn't read that. I mean, game over. FBI. X. X gonna give it to you. Kicks. Mother approved. Yeah, that was cool. Short little fun time stream. I don't know. Who's streaming?
Who be streaming?
Doesn't show how many viewers they have anymore. Oh, yeah, they're there. I just changed where it is. Never mind. Nobody streams this early. Well, guess I'll host Arcus. That's... Catch you guys later.